is going on, people? Bone here, bringing you my first attempt of going for the 70 challenge in the TDM, 70 kills. I have been watching Scumper do this, and now I've noticed that Nature is now doing this. So I thought, you know what, I'm going to jump on, try and get this challenge under the belt as well. And I might also do the road to 100 wins for Gun Game. That looks like a fun one to do. I haven't played Gun Game yet on this, and I don't know why. So hopefully you guys enjoy this, and we're going to get straight into it with a bit of Hunted. TDM 100, see if we can get 70 kills at least. I think, especially for this map, we are going to try and get our streaks straight away. I'm rocking with the Cerberus, the Wraith, and then the Rats. I'm going to try out the combat focus. Sometimes it works like a gem, sometimes it doesn't, but I normally use the Scythe or the Reaper. I don't know which one it is. The one with the big machine gun, that's the one I like to use. But we'll have a look, see how this goes, see how this pans out. But we are against a team plus a dude that's got a decent kill streak as well. Oh, my phone's gone off. Was it kill to death ratio? That's what I'm looking for. Oh, I got your back. I got your back. Don't you worry. Who's got my back there? Nobody. Oh, quick. Okay, that guy's definitely backed out to the river. Dude, where are they all? Is this literally all you guys do? Sit here? Is this it? This is boring if you guys just... One team stands there, the other team stands somewhere. Holy shit. Oh, you got turned on. Give away your Xbox. Oh my god, is he camping there? Because he did that last time, I swear. There's too many new guns and knives and all that stuff in this game. You just get people that are literally, that is all they are going to be using. You know, I prefer it sometimes. Like the old times where it's just literally guns. Guns v guns. Oh, there he is. Now, I think his main aim is just going to camp in this building. So there's a dude with a fucking axe as well. What the hell? Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Oh, please, no. Thank you so much for getting my back. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Why is it all going for me? Why am I the fucking target? Do I have like a red thing on my head that just says shoot me? Just take me out. Like... You know what, fuck it, combat focus, let's get a head start on these boys. Oh, that is an awesome time. Let's see if I can get that last third one. Can we get it? Can we get the last one? Go on, jump up. Jump up. I'm not going to get it, am I? So there we go. Nice little way to start the streak. There's another one in the books. Oh, nice shots. We've got another one right there. There's another. Almost got him as well, but he got out of it. He sneaked out of it. Are you coming up? Shit. He must be coming up this way. Yo, I don't like this. I'm backing out. There's a dude with an axe trying to follow me. Like Michael Myers or something. Did you get him? Holy sugar. Oh, one off my sub. One off my sub. What, how is? I wonder how we're on like 46 kills. Someone must have backed out as a dude. Oh, he got killed. He got him. There was a guy there. There's multiple guys there. And my team are all down this way. I'm on my own. I'm on my own. What are you doing creeping there? Oh, Combat focus on. Let's do this. Let's do this. Where did he go? Yeah, that's too scary. I'm not going that way. This might be a waste of a combat focus. Nope, we got one. Oh, man. I went off a service again with my combat focus on. Oh, no luck for this. 16, I've got 21. My team are really good. The guy who's second is pretty good. That is not what I'm looking for. Oh. Oh, he's definitely doing the wall run. Surely. What did... Oh, that is so lucky. Oh. Did that come from up top? Where did that grenade come from? What is going on? Oh, he's got to be mad. He's got to be mad. Does anybody know where they are spawning? Okay, we got one there. Should whip out the pistol. Take him out. Get the reload on. Hit the combat focus. Go on. There we go. There we go. Oh shit! What a bitch. What a bitch! Oh, there's someone there. There's someone there. Oh shit, I can't see a thing now. Oh, and there he is again. The freaking dude's coming around chopping people's heads off. Alright, I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna go back up this way. Right, they have to be in here now. There is literally no way they're gonna... going outside, surely. Oh, there it is. 37-6. That's my first attempt. Look at my team, though. I have some decent teammates. That's not what you want. You want decent teammates, but you don't want them to get that many kills. But yeah, I'm going to do one more attempt at this, I think. Hopefully we stick with this map. This map's pretty good. Or one of the old games, the old maps. They're the best ones. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a few for the next one. Right, here we go. Second game, we have found Metro. Now, quite a lot of people don't like Metro. I think it's a pretty decent map. Especially for Team Deathmatch, if you know how this map works, most of it is left side and middle, and that's it. I'm playing against, there's a team on the other side, four of them. Oh, it's four of them, and they're called Camp, and I was hoping they literally, I think they actually mean Camp, because I haven't seen them. I've seen one dude. They are camping, aren't they? They are actually camping. Let's go and investigate a little bit. I think this might be a really bad one to do because... I think... Oh, that was some bad shots. That was bad shots. I have a feeling they actually mean camp because... Oh, okay. My kill, man. My shots are on then. Do you want to come out? There we go, there we go. Quick little reload before I peek out. Alright, I don't like this building. Here we go, they're starting to move now. That's what I'm talking about. Oh no, what have I done? Just gonna hit that combat focus. There we go, got the combat focus, one more kill. That's what, I don't mind that, I got the Wraith. Kill him! Give me the points! Damn, he didn't kill him quick enough. Oh well, good try there. Good try. Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take that, put the wraps in. Take him out. I'd do any of you gun. Let me take the Man of War real quick. Let me take the Man of War real quick. There's a dude wall running. There he is. We'll take that. Put that in. I'll take him. Yeah, go on. All be me. All be me in the kill feed. That's good. That's what I'm wanting. All me. All me in the kill feed. I don't know where they are. Oh, the team's just left. That's why. They couldn't handle it. My raps are still coming in. Where you going? Where you going, boy? There's the first train. I don't want to look at the thing because I might jinx myself. If I look to see how many kills I've got, I may just jinx. Oh shit, the fucking train's coming. That made me move in real life. Oh my goodness. I actually moved. Thinking that was going to hit me in the face. I'm going to hit combat focus. Awesome. There it is. I'm going out this way. Put some more wraps in. Put the Wraith back in. Take him out too. Oh, bad shots. Bad shots. Oh. Oh. Oh, they can't stop me right now. They cannot stop me. I'm on a big streak. Oh, I just fucking gave him. Oh dear. This is embarrassing. Now this is why I like Metro, man. Oh, my eyes are starting to go. That's not good, is it? Oh! What is going on? Is this the game? Does anybody know what kills I'm on? Where's he gone? Has he gone underneath? Is he coming back up here? Nah, he's gotta be dead. My wraps are down here. Oh! My wraith is just about to go. Gonna hit the... There it is! I'm on some massive streak, surely. I don't know. Am I? I'm nuclear yet? Oh, I am on nuke! I've got a nuke too! Dude, this is a fucking great game. Have you got a gun for me? Have you got a gun? The Weevil? I'll take the Weevil. We'll rock with the Weevil. Nice. Streaks got my back. This is good. Ah, the Weevil did nothing for me. Oh, 50 for one. Damn, it's not possible. It is impossible. That is so annoying. What a game, though. Now I know it's not possible, I might as well just have a bit of fun. Just have a bit of fun. This was definitely the game, though. This was definitely the game. I have no idea how. Oh, hello, teammate. Nah, surely they gotta be this way. Surely. Can't be this way, can they? Or can they? Where the hell are these people? They are this way. They are this way. There we go. I've let another one get away. Has he gone into the water? He's gone into the water. He's actually gone. Fair play. Oh, 57 for one. That is a good attempt. Not gonna lie. Got the nuclear in there as well. Hope you guys did enjoy this. That was a great game to finish up on. I'm surprised at myself with that. This is why I love Metro. Metro is one of the greatest maps, as long as you know how it runs. But there you go, 16 for 5, 12 for 7. They're the reason I couldn't get the 70 bomb. Oh well, hope you guys did enjoy this. This is the first of many to come. 57 for 1, that was the last one. So yeah, guys, I'll see you for the next one. Peace out, guys.